Here we have a 2015 Road Glide black in color. This is the saddlebag lid. As you can see, it's heavily scratched, scuffed, and just swirled all up. I'm going to do a two-stage wet sand and then three-stage buff. See how it turns out. So there you have it, folks, a flawless finish. Hope you enjoyed watching. For more tips, stay tuned.